Who has a sweeter looking ride than Bryce Kenny? He drives a monster truck that actually has a Mohawk on top. How cool is that?
The fact that I get to show up to work and climb up in a 12-foot tall, 12,000-pound Monster Jam truck and call that my job, I know that there's so many people out there that are mad at their guidance counselors because they didn't tell them that that was an option.
His guidance counselor at Wesleyan Christian Academy did not suggest that job for this thrill seeker. Recently, Bryce was back on campus in High Point, sharing his story and sharing a message of faith.
I promise you that if you're faithful, God will resurrect that dream in a way that's bigger and better than what you ever could have thought or imagined it to be. Can I get an amen on that?
We even got a glimpse of Bryce on his first day at Wesleyan back in the day, and now he's landed in quite the unique entertainment field.
The only entity that sells more live event tickets than Monster Jam is the NFL. I'm going to be on one of seven tours going on at the same time starting in January. And I think the reason why fans love it so much is you're hitting all of the five senses. Your sight, your smell, you can smell these trucks a little bit. You can feel them as the trucks are running by you. Obviously, they're going to be loud, and you're doing all that while you're enjoying cotton candy in the stand.
After Bryce left Wesleyan, he went to Campbell University to play goalie on the soccer team. He had a few jobs after that, including one to drive dragsters.
And then it was right after that that I got a call from Monster Jam saying, hey, would you like to go to Monster Jam University, which is a real place? And you can't turn down that offer. I said, absolutely. I got on a plane, flew up to Illinois, and so far the rest has been history. It's gotten so good, so fast, getting to go all across the world and entertain millions of fans.
Ah, yes, entertaining. Whether it's a small school assembly.
And anything is possible. Now go live it. God bless you guys. Thank you.
Or in a huge stadium, Bryce Kenny wants the audience to have a great time.
So everyone has an ideal office view. This is my office view. It's looking out in a stadium full of 60,000 people and getting to go and entertain them and give families a chance to make memories together. And that's what I'm passionate about.
Danny Herndon, Fox 8 News.
Oh, what a-